won't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help. Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Pretty Hope. You're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic. ...190?
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to... I'm worried about losing your high blood volume. 190 isn't bad.
The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to trust Renicki's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the phone? I'll tell them you're incoming.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss it.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, you're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call it to the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again! No, no! Help me, they're gonna rape me! Rape! Rape! You have to help me. You have
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you.
enjoying our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You do not. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button, open the door. We can get out of here together. No! 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 Doctor! Liar! No! No! No!
I'm up.
I'm coming, Cooper. I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming. Hold on.
Thank you. I need to tell you a secret.